today, what we're going to do is we're going to draw, and I want to focus everyone's attention up on the screen right above table 374 that's right here in front of me. When I give Kevin the go-ahead, he's going to click the button yes, and that's going to populate everybody's match. Players, once that's done, you're going to go find your match and see who you're playing. You're going to go to your tables, and all matches will begin at 5:45, which is 10 minutes from now. So to begin this year's WSOP, please welcome two-time gold bracelet winner and the 2010 World Series of Poker Player of the Year. Let's give it up from Las Vegas, Nevada, the one, the only, Frank Cassata.
Thank you. That's a great job.
Thanks, Jack. Want to say thanks to everybody from Caesars Entertainment for putting this thing together. It's amazing in here.
I think Frank broke the microphone, so we're going to do this again. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, Frank Cassata.
I want to say thanks to everybody from Caesars Entertainment for putting this thing together. Every year it's like walking in on Christmas morning to unwrap it and see what you put together, and this is really amazing this year. Walking in here last year, I was just one player in the crowd, and in November when Grinder finally got knocked out of the final table, I walked out Player of the Year. So some of you guys are going to win a bracelet this summer. One of you guys might win the main event, be world champion. The World Series of Poker changes lives, but no matter how fast it changes those lives, it happens one hand at a time. So on that note, shuffle up and deal.
Thank you, Frank. And with that said, let's do the draw, Kevin. All right, players, there are your matches. Please find your table, your opponent. Take your seats. Matches begin at 5:45, and the opening blinds will be 200, 300, and the button will be drawn by the dealer for each match. Best of luck to all players. Once again, all matches start at 5:45. Round two will begin at 10 p.m. If you win your match, please stay seated at your table until a supervisor comes by to give you your receipt for match number two. Best of luck, players. Okay, if you're at table 362, we're going to move the dealers and shirts. Those players will be going to the feature table up under the draw. If you're at table 362, you're going to become the feature table.
This last year's one more than any event.
Maybe I can get this draw up on a couple more screens before we turn the clock up. That way it'll make it a little easier. Quite a big crowd over here. How do you guys want to see these matches? I don't even know how to put the match You can't see your hats over there because it might be your blind. Just go over here to the end of the screen. Find your match, go to your table. We're going to start here in about 5 minutes.
This day alone. Anybody see Phil for Homer?
I don't know if
Scotty went.
Hey, players, you got about 4 minutes. Go ahead and get to your tables. I put the matches up on all the screens to make it a little bit easier for you to find